If you call, call me, baby. Just pick up the phone. I can love no one. No, 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 no. I can love no one. I can make a lot of money. Spend it on foolish things. Benjamin and all the bottles. The fortune that would bring. I wouldn't be my brother's keeper. If a stranger take it by. I wouldn't lift the finger. I can let a stranger die. I can love no one. No, 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 no. I can love no one. You see, without a heart, I can be cold as ice. When our brothers say, sister, you got a dollar, you got a quarter, I would turn my back on it, wouldn't try to help him out. Without a heart, you find yourself all alone. No one to love you. All alone. Make a lot of money. Just a little bit of my love, and now can you?
Thank you. do this one. Yeah. You know, keep it right there, don't go yet. You see, I miss on this stage being able to get people up here. I miss that closeness. I might have to break a couple of rules tonight, cause I don't feel right. This song is called She Ain't a Child. What I mean by she ain't a child, you know, y'all might be parents. You might be parents, soon to be parents. Everybody drinking, having a good time tonight, right? But I don't want you to get too drunk and then go home and beat up on that child. See, that child gonna grow up one day and you gonna go like this, nigga. Say, mm-mm. No, mama. No, daddy, you ain't gonna hit me. I ain't taking it. So she ain't a child no more.
And you said, girl, it's alright. My clothes just came up here and has knocked my earrings all off my ear. Yeah. Okay, y'all. Thank you. This next song is called Mama Don't Like My Man. You know? You know, sometimes mama, right? Sometimes she hit it on the head. Sometimes she's wrong. Who's gonna question mama at this point in time? So when mama says she ain't like my man, I said, you know what, mama? But mama, why you don't like him, mama? And she said, I don't know, baby. It's just something about that man. So I said, come on, mama. The man make me feel good, mama, sometimes. Mama, you just need to get to know him like I know him. She said, I don't know. Just something about that man. So I sit mama down in a chair. And I said, mama, 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 mama. Maybe if I take my time and explain a little bit about that man, and maybe you'll understand. But she just kept shaking her head and looked like this. So I said, how can I explain how
I said, oh. way.
What?
The way it is.
My ancestors running and hiding. What?
gonna get away. And then my great, 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 great grandfather, he said, come here, y'all. You know what we need to do? He said, maybe if we dance, it'll bring some peace to this land. Huh? He said, maybe if we dance, they'll stop taking us away. And I think my ancestors from West Africa, hundreds of years ago, did a little dance, something like this. Boats, and they brought them across the water to the new world, America. Now when they got to America, my next set of ancestors was standing tall. I'm talking about the Native American Indians. Huh? Now, let me just tell you something. When they got to America, my great-great-great-grandfather, he noticed changes going on. He said, guess what? Killing a buffalo each and every day. The buffalo is our main source of protection. Our food, our shelter. We make our homes. We make our clothes. He said, what we gonna do? What we gonna do? What we gonna do? What we gonna do? And I can just imagine my ancestors looking at the chief. He said, you know what? Come here. Sit there. They lit up the peace pipe. He said, what we need is some peace in this land. Oh, yeah. He said, maybe we need to dance. That'll bring some peace to this land. And I think my Native American ancestors, y'all, did a little Native American dance that went a little something like this. Heavy up. Yeah, that's what I'm talking about. Let me put my horns.
Like a queen. because I want to play one more. Here we have time to play just a little bit of one more, just a little tiny bit of one more. Do y'all want to hear some more? Y'all want to hear one more? Y'all want to see some more, Miss Sharon Jones? All right, Dap Kings, we're going to do Kung Fu. 1, 2, 3. Welcome back to the stage, the one and only super dynamic and talented, Miss Sharon Jones. Give it up for Miss Sharon Jones.
One more song, one more. Now listen. Once I had a good man, once a good man, he had me. A happy, delight, good man. That man made me sing sweet melodies. Happiness was around me. You know I had to get my sorrows. You know no sorrow will surround me. Once that good man, he did me wrong. Yeah. it, Binky. Hit it, Mr. Grip Tight. Come on. Say what?
Daptone Super Soul Review. My name is Binky Grip Tight. We're the Dap Kings. Please check us out online. You have just witnessed the funky soul phenomenon known as Miss Sharon Jones. Give it up one more time. Thank you very much. Good night. We love you.
Second kiss.